All right, so it's really important to have strong hamstrings. Now, you can sit your ass on a machine and be lazy, or you could learn to do inverse curls. All you need is a bench like this with your feet that are hooked up. You're gonna curl from your hamstrings. And back up. Sometimes I do them slow and controlled, sometimes I do it with a pop at the bottom for power. But either way, strong hamstrings win the day. Whoa, that shit got fucking hard.
Do you